I always wanted to do things at home with the car. I always wanted to jack it up and make sure that I can get under there and I can power wash underneath the wheel arches, get the wheels off. Tell me a little bit about this, because there's something a little bit special about this one. I've never seen that feature and you were quite excited
about
it.
This jack is brilliant. At first glance, it looks like a normal conventional trolley jack, but it isn't. Basically, this unit, when it's operated, if you have a normal trolley jack, you would wind it up. This takes quite a long time, for example.
Till you reach your desired point.
The first major advantage of this product is by using this facility and pulling this, it will go up to any height, and it will lock in that position. We'll pull it up a little bit further. Up to that height, and it's locked in that position. Now, that means it's much faster to actually get the vehicle or whatever it is you're lifting up to the height.
So especially with a 4x4, where there's quite a bit of axle clearance, you're up already. You haven't got a tedious job of pump. You're taking it right up to the point of contact, and then all you've got to do, I guess, is come up with the finish.
Absolutely, but you mentioned 4x4s, and this is where most trolley jacks have a major weakness. Modern 4x4s, Land Rovers for example, have got a lot of axle articulation. That means by the time you've got a normal trolley jack to which it's full height, the wheels are still on the ground. So, this product has this here.
Ah.
By slotting this into position, firstly we can use the feature of the fast height adjustment. So we can take it up to there, for example.
So now we're just under the body, or under the
We'd be
the
a little bit further up than the body, but it just illustrates where
so
it is.
So we're on our jacking point.
Indeed. And then we can finish the product off by pulling it up to its full height on the hydraulic lifter. Now, this is a major advantage. This has got a 530mm lifting capacity. That's over half a metre. A traditional trolley jack just won't do that.
Right. What sort of weight could we expect to lift with this?
This will happily lift 3 tonnes. A Land Rover Discovery, for example, is basically 3 tonnes. You're not lifting the whole vehicle, so this is easily lift any corner of a Land Rover Discovery.
Right, excellent. So, of course, as well, the beauty about this, it's portable. You can move it around. Easy, lightweight, and very simple to use. Any other features on there that make... I mean, what about... I know it's a silly question. What about lubrication, anything like that? Does anybody... how does one look after something like this?
No, basically, it's a virtually maintenance-free product. It uses jack oil, which actually goes into a plug underneath here. But in normal use, there's not really a lot of maintenance you need to do on this type of product.
Now, I noticed, just to finish off, Jeff, you let that down quite quickly. How does one go about that?
Well,
can I turn that?
Of course you can. We're turning around. Let's pull it up a little bit. In fact, let's put it up on the high speed.
Just while you're doing that for a moment, Jeff, I tell you what, if you just hold fire on it, get yourself... We've got a great bit of video footage. Why not have a look at that while we're just setting this up, and we can actually see that coming down in a second. Take a look at this. It's really quite clever. Straight away you can see exactly as Jeff was talking about there, straight underneath the vehicle, using that little extension piece as well. Look at that, and we're straight underneath. In actual fact, Jeff, that is a Land Rover,
I think.
It is indeed, funny enough, on the jacking point, and how quick is that already? The vehicle is, as we can see, straight away taking that off the ground and getting the clearance you need. Simple, very, very easy to use, and of course what that's going to do is save time as well. Great for garages, great for people at home doing little jobs and bits and pieces, and I'm sure there's probably many other jobs people
Absolutely.
Can use with this. Let's just go through that again.
So I've got my vehicle up. The vehicle's jacked up, we want to get it down. You just put the handle on this little button here, rotate it.
Now,
down we go.
Is that controlled the way it comes down?
Yes.
Is that going to just go down?
Yeah, no, it won't just go down. A small amount of anti-clockwise turn on this handle, and it will lower the vehicle very gently down to the ground. Right. And then once the weights come off the jack, just open it another turn and just pull the jack down to clear. This extension, by the way, also locates very usefully on the side of the jack here, so it's always there when you need it. And now we're back to the lifting height of a traditional standard trolley jack.
So in a sentence or two, Jeff, where would you and why would you want to buy one of these?
It's just about the most versatile DIY stroke light mechanics trolley jack I have ever seen. It's fantastic. I use Land Rovers quite a lot, and I really need one of these jacks now. It's fantastic.
Guess what? I think you can have this one. Well, if you really like what you've seen, if you think that you've got use for this, why not get on the phone and give us a call? You're looking at item number 001560. It's the high lift 3-ton 4x4 trolley jack with that easy jack up system, really making light work of everything. 45